Guardian, we've picked up a high-gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
We can't afford another Omnicool situation. Get in there, assess the threat, and aid Rasputin. A threat to the Warmind is a threat to the city as well.
Heads up, Rasputin's dropping a warsat in from orbit. It's got the codes we'll need to access his bunker.
Take him.
Sorry, just a little longer. I think Rasputin's testing me. Got access. Let's go.
I'm detecting comm signals deep in the vault.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door.
Oh.
I can try to override his system locks, but Rasputin's reaction to a hack might be extreme. Must be some other way to bypass his systems.
Damn it.
Try to find a way to access his systems directly.
Thank you.
Could be your only way through.
I have a fucking grenade.
It worked. Maybe too well. This arc energy is coming from the depths of Rasputin's power grid. It's similar to what we use to power the city, but its drift velocity is totally different than ours. Fascinating.
Damn it, yeah.
Rasputin's genuinely worried. I think they're trying to bypass his database and gain direct control of the Warsats. That would be bad. Shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out.
No, they probably built that thing out of scrap from the Cosmodrome. It's
It's lucky that it managed to work as well as it did.
Oh well.
Maybe it was the size. It was pretty big for a shank. Would I be more useful with a larger chassis?
Yes. In any case, Guardian, that was impressive work. The skies will remain free of weapons for the time being.